Nobel Peace Prize laureate Nadia Murad met Pope Francis. She's Yazidi and originates from Iraq. She was kidnapped by the Islamic State and turned into a sex slave until she managed to escape. Today, Nadia told her story to Pope Francis. She came with her husband.
Because I don't speak fluently English, I need a translator.
This is the second time they have met. The first time was in May 2017 at the end of a general audience. Murad is a strong anti-human trafficking activist. She's a UN Goodwill Ambassador and travels the world telling her story.